Hi, welcome to exercise 7. In this exercise, we'll practice with Python classes that are very important in Python because every variable in Python is an object instantiated from a class. So this is how you define a class, using class command and then the name of your class, followed by a initialization block with underscore underscore init, underscore underscore. Here we are specifying that our class has a parameter with a default value of 0. And our attributes and our methods, so our variables and functions interior to the class, they have this little self preceding. So self refers to the variables and functions inside the class, which are the attributes and the methods of the class. So here we define an attribute, and here we define a method. And this method, when it's called, it increases this attribute, the number of spikes, by 1 unit. Now that we've defined our class, we instantiate it. So my neuron is an object of class type anime neuron. So I can print the attributes of my class. So here, since we've initialized it, we did not give any initial spikes, so it will have 0 spikes. And then we can call the only method of the class to make it spike, and then the attribute spikes increased by 1. This is where we define the attribute, and this is where we define the method. Thank you for watching. This is the end of part 2. Thank you.